Hi everybody, it's Mark C. Winters, and today I want to talk to you about something we call the puzzle piece. And we're really talking about a two-piece puzzle where we have the visionary up here and we have the integrator here, and we're looking at how they fit together. So it's like a two-piece puzzle where we have this specific shape along this edge. We're looking for a perfect fit. I want you to recognize there can be some fits that aren't so perfect. And I also want you to recognize that the fit is always changing. So as the capabilities and interests of the visionary are changing, the capabilities and interests of the integrator are changing, as the needs of the business are changing, this fit can change over time. So what's really important, thinking about the visionary first, is I want the visionary to really understand themselves. I want them to understand what their strengths are, what their weaknesses are, what their preferences are, what things they can be more dominant at, some things about their personality, their orientation towards detail, what the culture means to them. All those things go into determining the shape of that visionary puzzle piece edge. And so we're looking for the perfect fit to match that. When you think about this, there's some things that are pretty typical of visionaries, that they're big on ideas, they're seeing the future, they're really good at the big external relationships. Those are almost always on the visionary side of the puzzle. But then you have some other things that could easily fall on the other side. Culture is one. So culture, a lot of times it falls with the visionary, but sometimes the visionary is less interested in that, has less energy for that, and the integrator has a lot of energy for that. So they're the one that brings it. So the key thing is between the two of you, we're bringing all that we need of everything that we need, so that the organization between this unit has really everything that it needs that's really important. So what's important here is that you understand what you want as the visionary. What are you trying to get? It's also helpful to really ask the organization, what does the organization need from you that they can only get from the visionary? That becomes a key element of the shape of the puzzle piece as well. So three key points to wrap this one up today. The first one is know thyself. You must know who you are, what the shape of your edge is. Second thing is, you're unique. There's only one you. Your shape is different than everybody else's, so it's really unique and special. And the third thing is, be confident that your perfect match, your ideal fit is out there, and go find it. Thanks for watching today. At Rocket Fuel Ventures, we're all about creating the most powerful visionary integrator duos on the planet. And we do that by helping you crystallize what it means to be a visionary and an integrator, so you can understand if that concept can help you. And if you decide it can, to get connected with your complementary counterpart. And then finally, maximize that relationship to make it everything it can be to help you take your company to the next level. So if you want more Rocket Fuel, please check out our website at rocketfuelnow.com. And that's where you can sign up for the weekly videos like this. Be sure you're getting these on a regular basis. You can also take the assessment so you can understand, as a visionary or as an integrator, where your strengths lie and what the shape is of your two-piece puzzles that can help you find that complementary counterpart. And finally, of course, read the book Rocket Fuel and keep those great reviews coming. So until next time, go Rocket!